A wild jumbo strayed into a village in West Bengal's Jalpaiguri and destroyed a tea plantation before forest officials could manage to drive the animal towards the forest once again. A 2.5-year-old sub-adult elephant entered a tea garden in the Putimari village from the nearby Baikunthpur forest, damaging some tea bushes and households near the tea garden. Later, the elephant took shelter in a bamboo plantation for several hours and then again entered the village. The tusker, maybe only 2 years old, but was big enough to cause 100 forest officials to give chase and divert it back to the forest without any casualties. Watch how they did it.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.